What is Kime? Kime is like the instantaneous tensing of your muscles and then after that relaxation. So that when you are about to touch your opponent's body with your punch or with your kick, that very moment you need to contract. Till before that time, your muscles will be soft, it should be relaxed and soft. But then at the point of contact, you need to contract your muscles. And your whole body, there should be a contraction of your whole body for a fraction of a second, and then again back to normal. So that is Kime. So I'll show you how to do Kime. Say for example, your opponent is going for a... Yakuzuki Chuda. Okay? So, if I'm doing Tai Somachi, so get one. So this point of contact, my muscles is tight. Okay? So I don't need to block, because I can block, but then if I move away from the line of attack, then sometimes it doesn't need to be blocking. And ready to then score. One. So this is Kime. Tight. So for a fraction of a second, when you're hitting, one. Okay, so again, faster. Again, faster. Okay, again, so this is Kime. Contract, and then again, contract, and then you put it back. Again, after contract, again, contract. Again, relax, and then again. You need to go to the ground, and then again, one, two.